Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. I'm Bimo from How to Geek. In today's guide video, I'm about to simply show you how you can actually easily contact Instagram customer service. But before we get started with this video, if you are new to our channel, make sure to leave a like, hit that subscribe button, and without any further ado, let us get started with today's video. How to easily contact Instagram customer service. So maybe you might have faced a problem, you want to talk to the support team, you want to contact the customer care. Now the really quick and easy way to get around this is to simply go to the help center and report a problem. And we're going to do just that. You have to understand that Instagram has over 1 billion users and they will not actually be able to give time to every member who has a problem and can actually talk to them directly, unlike Facebook and other applications. So the only thing we could actually do is to actually report a problem and hopefully wait for Instagram to get back to us. First things first, you have to make sure to simply actually update the Instagram app to the latest version. If you haven't updated already, you could head over to your app store. In the search box, type in Instagram and go ahead and simply either download or update the Instagram app to the latest version. Once you've actually updated Instagram, I'm going to simply open it, and the next thing you want to make sure is that you are basically logged into your account. So go ahead and simply actually log into your Instagram account. Now let's say you actually faced some kind of error on your feed and maybe your account was hacked or something and you want to report that to Instagram and then ask them to actually help you get your account back, maybe help you actually recover your password or maybe some other minor or major issues. It doesn't necessarily have to be this. What you could simply do is from the bottom right, you have to simply actually tap on your profile photo. As you tap on your profile photo, on the top right hand side, you can see these three horizontal lines. You have to simply tap on this three horizontal lines icon. As you tap on this three horizontal lines, at the bottom you have been given several options. What you could do is simply tap on the option which says settings. So go ahead and tap on the settings option at the top. As you tap on settings at the top, you have at the middle, halfway down the bottom, you have the option called help in this icon as well. So you have to tap on the help button and then actually you could go to the help center if you want to and go ahead and find related topics which would actually hopefully help you get your problem solved. And if you want to report a problem directly, you could tap on the report a problem button at the top. And then you could actually send feedback, report spam or abuse, or simply tap on report a problem. Now what you could do on the next screen is that you would have the option to actually briefly explain what happened or what is not working, and you also have the option to actually include some of the screenshots. You can go ahead and take a screenshot from right from here, or you could upload the ones from your gallery as well. Once done, what you could do is on the top right, you have to simply tap on the submit button in order to go ahead and submit this report. And this is basically how we can work around contacting the Instagram customer service. We hope this video was really helpful, and if it did help you, make sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel. If you have any more questions, queries or doubts, simply make sure to leave them down in the comment section. Thank you very much for watching and see you soon in our next video.